Today, I'll show you what 56 million razor blade cuts can do to a pencil. Stay tuned. In this three-part video, I'll show how to make a razor roller, set it up, and reveal the results of actual test. Part 1, razor roller. We'll need some razor blades, a decent amount of them. 30 should do the job. You'll also need a sturdy axle to hold all the blades. In my case, I used a screw with a thickness that matches the central hole in the razor blades. The blades need to be stacked and separated, and washers work great for this. Yeah, unfortunately I had to use this too. Be careful. Secure the ends to hold everything in place. This was one of my mistakes. More details in the bonus chapter at the end. And by the way, more videos are on the way. I'd love it if you could share what items you'd like to see destroyed. What about liking and subscribing? Part 2. Setup. Place the razor roller in a tumbler chamber. The main subject is a wooden pencil, which goes inside as well. Set the number of days it will spin. Set the speed to max, about 70 RPM. That's over a million in 2 weeks. Part 3. Results. Opening the lid created a cloud of black dust, probably from the pencil's graphite. There were also some spoilers from other videos visible in the chamber. After sorting and sifting, look at the shavings, about the volume of one big scoop of ice cream. Washing comes next. The wood was nearly gone, leaving just the graphite rod. The blunt end, protected by the aluminum cylinder, remained the thickest part. The rubber showed similar wear, while the aluminum held up surprisingly well, likely because it stayed stuck between the blades and wasn't tossed around much. Compared to before, 56 million cuts made a big change, but compared to biting a pencil while solving a tough problem, 56 million razor cuts are just a light touch. By the way, I'm trying to strike a deal with the Tooth Fairy for supplies for my next tumbling project. Stay tuned. Bonus part is for troubles and numbers. The screw securing the roller wasn't good enough. After 3 days of tumbling, it got loose and most of the razor roller fell apart. I had to upgrade it by using a bolt and double nuts to hold everything in place. Razor blades are pretty fragile and crack under stress since they're made from stainless steel. Over 2 weeks of tumbling, multiple blades cracked and fell apart. The tumbler spins 70 times per minute. In an hour, that's 4,200 spins. Over 2 weeks, it totals about 1.4 million tumbler rotations. Now, the razors inside spin twice for every tumbler rotation, doubling the number to around 2.8 million. Since the blades are double-sided, that's another doubling, bringing us to 5.6 million cuts. If at least 10 blades make a cut each time, the total jumps to an incredible 56 million cuts. Thank you for watching.